useless.
Multi-time champion Mickie James.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Championship.
Making her way to the ring from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James,
a six-time champion.
Situations, all but one of those matches were for a women's championship, Saxton.
Social media is buzzing, as it always is when this title is defended.
There's been so much animosity over the years between Trish and Mickie. It's become very personal. Tonight, they stand face-to-face one more time in what is a storied rivalry in the women's division.
These competitors are so familiar with each other. Trish and Mickie know each other so well, and they know exactly how to defeat the other. The question is, who executes their game plan first?
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine.
Snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. And Mickie James has taken control.
Smothering offense from James here.
Looking bad for her here. Uppercut. Broke off some teeth.
Stick kick.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Kick.
Laying it. Shots in the corner.
Get ready. There's a big fight feel for this one. This is the past versus the present. Corey, what can Trish expect from her longtime nemesis?
Well, I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback.
Stratus at the mercy of her opponent.
Somehow Trish has to turn the tide.
With a championship on the line. There's been so much animosity over the years between Trish and Mickey. It's become very personal. Tonight, they stand face-to-face one more time in what is a storied rivalry in the women's division.
These competitors are so familiar with each other. Trish and Mickey know each other so well, and they know exactly how to defeat the other. The question is, who executes their game plan first?
Solid one count, but not there yet.
Stratus at the mercy of her opponent.
Mickey is rolling right now.
Referee in position.
She still has a lot more in her.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Catches Mickey.
She flips it back on her. Here's the pin. Title on the line. Kick out of one.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
And Stratus weakened here by some big
what a shot.
This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good. Shot all the way to the outside.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Mickey James with a Mick kick.
Two.
Everyone get out of the way. Three. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Four.
Sliding back in from the floor now. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Oh, God. Stratus at the mercy of her opponent.
Somehow Trish has to.
Reversal from Trish Stratus.
Trish showing she's not out of it.
Trish showing she's fully capable of fighting back.
She's pushed into the corner. Got her where she wants her.
Big time move coming up.
Describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.